they get a wider angle look here. The officials should have a better read on this one.
This is going to be close. Very close. Oh, that's, boy, is that close.
At least according to our clock in the corner of your screen there, he got.
I think he might have.
Now, we could never see the red light synced up with his release. Now, that last shot, that clock showed maybe 2/10 of a second left as he released it.
I think they're going to.
I'm a page of your favorite author. And the weather's so breezy. Man, why can't life always.
Steal, Nesbitt. Off the screen, here comes Adrian. Her three is there. She tied it with 2 seconds.
With the old Wapti. Till I get flashed by the paparazzi.
To Johnson, right side to Nunley. Back to OJ. His three way short. Fresno Pacific did not win. As Weiner gets inside, he rebounded the air ball. And Weiner flipped it up and in. As time ran out, to tie the game at 62.
And he did that just barely under the wire.
62 all. Jordan Weiner saves the day for the Gauchos.
It's been a while, sweetheart. We hardly talk. I was doing my thing.
And that's it. The free throw is missed. The Gauchos rebounded. And UCSB has stunned 22nd ranked UNLV. The final score, the Gauchos 68. The Rebels 62.
Getting this difficult. Feeling like Katrina with no FEMA. Like Martin with no Gina.